He was killed in the line of duty today. The body of a soldier will return to the Upstate.
Sean Muserallo is live at GSP this morning with more. Good morning, Sean.
Hi, Kim. Army Sergeant Jeremiah Wittman died 2 weekends ago. The 26-year-old was fighting on the front lines of the war as a fire support specialist. Now, Wittman is actually from Montana, but his wife is a Spartanburg County native. And she and their 3-year-old daughter stayed with family in the Chesney area every time he would deploy to war. In Wittman's memory, flags currently line the Spartanburg County street where her parents live.
It's nice to know that, you know, that he's being respected and honored, and that it wasn't for nothing. And I mean, he deserves the respect. So.
Don't cry, Mommy.
Okay, I'm sorry.
That was from a very poignant interview Mike McCormick did with his widow, last week. Very poignant interview. Army Sergeant Whitman's body is scheduled to arrive here at GSP around 10:30 this morning. The visitation is set for noon Saturday at Buck Creek Baptist Church in Chesney. The funeral is going to follow at 2 o'clock. Whitman, we're told, was a family man, loved barbecues, riding dirt bikes. He also leaves behind a daughter that lives in Wyoming. I'm Sean Muserallo, WYFF News 4 Today, live at GSP this morning.